Loveland Pass, where it takes really cool rides through some switchbacks and some fun riding.